Be careful what you think. If you want to understand the effect of your thoughts, you will be surprised in how much power your thoughts have. If you think something, it has a ripple effect. You are so powerful that you actually share in the divine and godly awareness. However, if you think good things, you have just caused a ripple effect of good vibrations, and if you think bad things, you have just attracted bad things to yourself. No matter your circumstances, your thoughts are powerful. This is the Paranormal Life Channel. Press like as it helps growing the channel. You can also subscribe so you will be the first to know of further informative and exciting paranormal video clips. I post regular paranormal videos for your viewing interest. You can also read my online paranormal books. There is a link below. You can also write to me. My email is provided. You have multiple simultaneous lives all happening at once. And your thoughts govern your different personas in your various different forms of yourself. You have a double ganger or body double. This body double is your soul. It is the magic of soul traveling known as OBS or out of body experience. Soul flight is getting out of your body while you are asleep. Your soul leaves your body every time you are in deep sleep. And your thoughts follow you in and out of your physical body. I have frequent out of body experience in which everything is revealed. While out of your body, you can determine your future and beyond your future. You can even view your past lives. In fact, an out-of-body experience is based on your mental capacity to perceive beyond the limited five senses. I found your life after falling asleep is based on your personal habits. You become what you think and perceived in your physical waking life. If you continually think about girls during your daily life, guess what? Your vibration for women will attract both dead and alive women while outside your body while sleeping. If you always have money on your mind, you will be attracted to wealth while out of your body. You will actually eventually become wealthy. But I also found different people are different. Each person is on a very unique different soul journey. Poor people dream of money and rich people dream what money can buy. I found your sleep state is almost exactly the state how you will exist in the afterlife when you have left the world through what we refer to as death. It is everything about your mind. What you think, that you will become. Why? It is because the only reality is mind. I found during one of my out-of-body experiences upon visiting a deceased person, I saw after 4 years after he died, he was still thinking he was gravely in bed. The impression I got was he was just laying in bed all the time thinking he was so sick he cannot get up out of bed. However, there is a very much brighter side to out-of-body experiences. Did you know you can change and alter your future self? You can do this by believing you can do anything. You live outside your body and inside your body at the same time. Everything is at once, everything is at one point. You live outside your body in multiple forms. But your awareness is based on your shift of consciousness. You attract people through similar vibrations and you are attracted to others with similar vibrations. Your thoughts and what you aspire for create a vibration. Your thinking becomes a vibration. Your vibration becomes sound. And that sound becomes form and it becomes action.